Sobaidi, welcome back again to Lao 101 channel. This episode, we're going to continue with some vocabularies. And this week, we will focus about food and cooking. The word food in Laos means ahan, ahan. And cooking means kan teng kin, kan teng kin. Thot, thot, fry. Pat, 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 stir fry. Tom, 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 boil. Gangali, gangali, curry. Ping, ping, grill. Nung, 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 steam. Gai thot, gai thot. Fried chicken. Pad gai, stir fried chicken. Tom gai, boiled chicken or chicken soup. Ping gai, grilled chicken. Nung pak, steamed vegetable. Ahan sao, khao sao. Ahan sao, khao sao, breakfast. Ahan tiang, khao tiang. Ahan tiang, khao tiang, lunch. Ahan kham, khao lang. Ahan kham, khao lang, dinner. Khao jiao, steamed rice. Khao niao, sticky rice. Khai dao, fried egg. Khai tom, boiled egg. Khai jiao, omelette. Khao pat, now you can see here that, for example, if you want to say chicken fried rice, khao pat gai, and if you want to change to pork, khao pat mu, khao pat thale. Fried rice. Galam, 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 ice cream. Khong wan, dessert. Now let's learn some sentence about how to cook. For example, if you want to ask someone, what are you cooking? Jiao gam lang teng nyang kin. Nyang means what? So teng kin means cooking. So you put what in between the word? Jiao gam lang teng nyang kin. Jiao gam lang teng nyang kin. What are you cooking? Khoi cầm lắng hết kèn cả ly cay. Khoi cầm lắng hết kèn cả ly cay. Hết means do. Do. So you replace this. So you do kèn cả ly cay. Khoi cầm lắng hết kèn cả ly cay. I'm cooking curry. Chicken curry. Or if you want to ask someone out for dinner, ไปกินข้าวแล้งน้ำกันบอไปกินข้าวแล้งน้ำกันบอไปกินข้าวแล้งน้ำกันบอ so you can replace here ข้าวแล้งข้าวเช้าข้าวเที่ยง would you like to go for dinner together เจ้าแตงกินเองเป็นบอเจ้าแตงกินเองเป็นบอเจ้าแต่กินเองเป็นบอเอง means by yourself so do you know how to cook for yourself ค่อยแต่งกินเองค่อยแต่งกินเองค่อยแต่งกินเองค่อยแต่งกินเอง I cook by myselfThere's a few examples we use the vocabulary in this lesson. I hope you find it useful. And thanks again for watching. Please leave the comments and subscribe on Lao 101 channel. Thanks. Bye bye. Until next time.